I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. He'll find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
The remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
Thank you.
him turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tightman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe. Strauss doing?
With power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, they're too tight.
Is off the Magrav. An engineering work order has been issued.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
How do you hear this? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. As far as this.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving.
This area. Please step away from the door. Recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well. Authorized visitor, mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civil Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Offline.
wires now. I have to realign them manually. Hal Strauss.
See for yourself.
No! 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 You have to let me out! I can't breathe!
Hal Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie! It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
Thank you.
to the crossover tube when the beam hit. Isaac, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! There, it's open. Isaac, go!
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed.
I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
This is Caleb, xenogeologist from Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We've lost three of our crew and can't contact Shift 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
Caleb, it's more of them! Shoot them! Shoot them!
Thank you.